A group of robbers threw a brick through the window of this Apple store in southern New Jersey and then grabbed all they could in under a minute before running out through the broken window. A security guard was inside the store at the time, but police say he was scared off when the thieves motioned as if they had a weapon. The thieves made off with more than $50,000 worth of electronics.